measure ankle plantar flexion, the axis of the goniometer is going to be lined up with your lateral malleolus. The end of the stationary arm will be aligned with the head and the fibula. And the movable arm will be parallel with the fifth metatarsal. Have the patient extend their foot down as far as possible. And the movable arm will be parallel with the fifth metatarsal again. And you will get a reading between 50 and 60 degrees.